What's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Sancucci. We're here with Mr. Gary. He's going to show me how to shoot headfish from the jetties. So let me go and get rigged up. He's already fishing. He's saying I'm slow today. Gotta fight. Gotta fight.
I got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
So, we're using my trout and flounder rigs out here. We got a 1 ounce weight right there. We're using a 1 ounce circle hook or a 2 aught. And I'm gonna use pieces of shrimp out here. Get it out just past the rocks. Once we get them past the rocks, we'll wait and see what happens. Camera shy? Because he's not catching any fish, is the only reason he's camera shy. Down a little further. sharp fins on them. These fins right here are really sharp. They're not poisonous or anything, they're just really sharp. And they're most noted for their teeth right there. I might need some new chompers. But they gotta be 12 inches to keep. So I'm gonna go ahead and measure this one out and see where we're at. Alright guys, so with this, I wanted to give y'all a chance to vote on the videos. We've got the long extended version where you get to listen to more of the sights and sounds, and this one's more of an edited version. Short, sweet, kind of to the point, but also giving you a little bit of insight of what was going on with the type of leaders, the situation we're running into, and what we were catching. You know, it does give a different point of view for those that like the long and most satisfying, you know, listen to all the sights and sounds, and then for those that want to get to the meat and potatoes real quick, you know, it's different. you've been on it.
Yeah. Ooh, I still got a big check.
Gotta get one. Come on, keep it.
That's big.
All right, man.